China developing transformer warship that doubles as a stealth submarine. The Chinese Navy is developing submersible arsenal ships that can fire missiles at the surface, or dip below the waves to attack from underwater. According to Chinese media, naval experts have been looking into two types of partially submerged warships, both of which would displace about 20,000 tons, Popular Science reports. This type of design could make the massive, missile-carrying warships stealthier by masking their radar signatures as they submerge, or it could allow for high-speed operations up at the surface. According to the Popular Science blog Eastern Arsenal, researchers in China have been testing models of the technology since 2011, and rumors claim a full-scale proof of concept from the Bohai Shipbuilding Heavy Industrial Corporation will be ready around 2020. Chinese media claim studies on submersible arsenal ships are underway, including a version with high-speed capabilities, and a ship with two conning towers that operates almost fully submerged. The first type of arsenal ship would remain mostly underwater for stealth operations. But, to switch into high-speed mode, which would sacrifice stealth, it would use the flat-hull bottom to hydroplane at high speeds to cut across waves, PopC explains. The second type of ship would have a more traditional design and act much like those used during World War II, with most of its operations taking place at the surface. It would only dip below the surface in times of combat, or if attacked, according to PopC.